mouth is huge. How many tennis balls can you fit in there?
I don't know. I've never had any balls in my mouth. Have you?
Hey, everybody. I'm Sam. Sam, I am. And I don't like green eggs and ham.
This is kind of weird. Guys usually don't talk to each other in here.
The Brad part isn't about looking hot. It's about being confident in who you are and how you look, no matter how douchey you are. And that guy's totally cool with being uncool.
Well, damn those Cool Ranch Doritos.
If Britney sees that we all still believe, it'll make her strong enough to withstand all the Santa naysayers in the world.
Which is everyone over the age of 6.
This morning I woke up and decided to swallow the sun.
It's my James Earl Jones impression.
First of all, that is offensive. He shot Martin Luther King.
Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
Okay.
Pretty cool that our girlfriends are such good friends, right? Wish you and I were that close.
Mr. Shu, we're not doing a song at regionals called Trouty Mouth.
Jack Ryan, you've just boarded Red October.
Sean Connery.
Why are you talking to me?
Can I say hello?
I guess I just... Santana told me never to speak alone with you because you would try to steal all of my gold.
Prom!
Please tell me we're not doing songs about prom.
You're in New York, the city of love.
Oh, yeah, it was Paris.
Start with fun, end with fun. That's how you do it, kids.
The Frosty story isn't fun. At the end, he melts and dies.
You also get a Letterman robe, so you need to think a nickname to embroider on the back. It should be water-themed. I'm Vinny the Gill.
Would Trotty Mouth work?
The Bible says it's an abomination for a man to lay down with another man, but we shared tents and Cub Scouts and slept next to each other all the time. So that would make Cub Scouts an abomination.
But is anybody going to mention what's missing? What's different here? You finally shook the last 5 pounds. Dude, congrats. No.
Sam, you're the driver, so stay in the car.
Well, can I play with the radio?
A shrub?
What's the difference between a shrub and a bush?
Welding helmets and...
I am your father.
Darth Vader.
Why is this in black and white?
Hey, dude, me and your bro are practically best friends. Is it weird that I know him a lot better than you?
Well, please tell me you're going to ask what one-third vintage meant last year.
Yeah, or like why some teams get to sing 6 songs and others only do 1.
Family's on food stamps, so that'll get you the sympathy vote. I'm not gay, so that'll help with the not gay vote. And, you know, I don't want to brag, but my impressions are hilarious 100% of the time. George Bush, come on. Okay, sure.
Awesome. First order of business, Artie and I challenge you and Sam to a debate.
You're on. Test scores in McKinley have gone down 6% every year for the past decade. What would you do to fix the problem?
Stop giving tests. They're hard and there's way too many of them.
How about Sam?
He's got his heart set on Kaneki.
Grease Lightning is my cell phone ringtone, and I've been knocked out by a car door before, so I was really looking forward to recreating the reality of that moment on stage.
When Gotham is ashes, then you have my permission to die.
Good to know, Bane. Is that a jockstrap?
Let the games begin!
You gotta stop... What's the word when you make someone into a villain?
Villainize?
Yeah, you gotta stop villainizing yourself.
And acid?
In case you get the show choir squirts.
Thanks. One of our guys is gonna have to take the lead with Brit, so who's it gonna be?
Hello. White chocolate.
Oh, no.
Can I ask you a question?
Oh, The Walking Dead isn't based on a true story. I already checked.
Fact. 2012 is the year that Kim Il-sung, founder of North Korea, would have turned 100. Divide 100 by 10, the percentage of Americans that believe the world will end the 21st December, and you get 10. Mexico's rank in the world as a tourist destination. Whose president expects the Mayan apocalypse to attract 52 million people to its country? It's all right there. All anyone has to do is look at the numbers.
Okay, well, for the record, I think you're totally sort of hot. Like, if I was, like, in a bunker with you, I would totally hit that.
I want to sit under Venus.
I want to sit under Uranus.
So funny.
Who do you think she's asking? The only obvious choice in the room. Charming debonair figure from her past. The forbidden love she lets slip through her fingers.
Unique? Really?
Dude! Look at this.
I'm sorry, Tina. This is bigger than all of us. I gotta go.
Did you not hear me?
Where are you?
Let's go!
I could sell more of my semen.
What are you doing? It's January. What do you mean? It's hot out there, you know? Sun's out, it's like way above freezing.
Rule number one, manscape, all right? Nobody wants to see those rando nipple pubes, or even worse, a back that looks like Chewbacca's ass. No offense, Joe. Shave it off!
And who says you can't pack a little extra? I like baby socks. Now just make sure the sock is clean so you don't get any athlete's foot on your junk. Now let's get this party started!
Mr. Shoe's out with the flu this week.
Hey, just curious, are you gonna go over to his house and straddle him while he's passed out and rub some ointment on his chest?
So far this week, you know, you've been talking the talk.
Now I need you to walk the walk, Bill Grum.
I've known all year. And, you know, frankly, I'm an attractive guy, and you are into dudes. And if you weren't into me, I'd probably be pretty offended.
Do you think God will let me be a girl angel in heaven?
Wait, there are girl and boy angels. Does that mean you can have angel sex?
Oh, hey there. You must be Molly.
Hi, Sam. That's not Sam. That's Sam's smarter twin brother, Evan.
Evan Evans. What a pleasure to meet you. Oh, phone's ringing. Oh, it's my brother. Oh, hey, Sam, I was actually just looking for you. Hey, guys, have you seen Evan?
You just missed him. He went that way. Ah!
Guys, have you seen my twin?
Oh, getting a call. Hold on.
Oh, hey, man, I was just looking for you.
Hi, bro. Well, tell him you said hi. Oh, yeah. I've been at the zoo.
Oh, Sam, sorry. Couldn't make it. He said to tell you. Oh, just got a text. He's here.
Oh, hey, Sam.
Hey, Evan.
Hi, guys. Has anybody seen Sam?
Yeah, I think he's behind that curtain.
Sorry, mate. Hey, what's up, Marley?
Brad?
Sam?
I'm Evan. Sam moved to Alaska.
Zombie apocalypse.
Well, when Mr. Shu started talking about being big, I started thinking about Phil Spector's legendary wall of sound and how he would use, like, thousands of instruments so his songs could really fill a stadium. And then I started thinking about stripping out all that extra noise to get to the essence of the song. Plus, my mom said that I was conceived to this song, so I kind of literally owe my existence to the Righteous Brothers. Anyways, here it goes.
He's new to Glee Club this year, but I think if we all help him with his confidence, he can lead us all the way to Nationals.
Well, I don't remember you being this introspective when you were asking Brittany to marry you.
One, I don't even know what that means. And two, we thought the world was ending. And when we realized it wasn't, I regretted it.
I love you, but you're really out of line here. And would you stop texting? I'm trying to talk to you. It's really rude.
Okay? I love you, and I want to support you. So if you're really going to do this, I'm helping you pick out the ring. And I have, like, the best taste.
Is this him?
No. Oh,
no.
I mean, he wants to do me, but we're just friends.
Don't. No, you do want to do me.
Miss Pillsbury, you're supposed to bring someone in to bless the team before the big game.
Okay.
I'm going to ask Kurt to marry me.
Yeah, guys, come on, get up. Come on, guys. It's my best friend. Gay marriage, good. It's good. It's good things. They're all happening so fast. Let's go.
Sam, not now. Do any of you know I called you in here?
Is it to get prepared in case the North Koreans invade through Mexico?
I just saw Red Dawn. Okay, it could happen.
Wait, I really didn't get nominated for King.
What if I told you that the Beatles wrote exactly zero songs about what it feels like when you tell a girl that you don't think is hot, you'll go to prom with her because you feel bad, and then you think you're going to get nominated for prom king, and then you don't, and then the not hot girl says, I don't want to go to prom with you anymore. Would you still say they're the greatest band ever? No.
Hello?
Hey.
Hi.
The key for me is to only spend a few minutes with a girl and then get away. My personality is like a radioactive asteroid. Spend too much time with it, and it could kill you.
I was thinking of doing my Denzel impression for her.
All right. I'm coming for you. And when I do, she didn't drink the vodka, I drank the vodka. Remember those Titans? All right, training day. You better come correct, because I'm coming for you. And when I do, it's your day to train. Training day is here. My man, all right. No. No, those ideas suck. You're not thinking edgy and fresh. You're thinking safe and tired and boring.
Because I'm not like a good student, but I realized that what I'm really good at is impressions. So I started to do this impression of a good high school student, and it's kind of working. So you're black. That must be interesting. Do you know, this is a shot in the dark. Do you know Mercedes Jones? So how is your name pronounced again? Because I heard it was B-Shay, but now that I see it spelled out, it looks like it should be Bitchette. Like a little mini bitch. So your name means in French or Italian, whatever it is. So I tend to talk too much.
You think you should find another agency?
No, House of Bitchette is like the best agency in town.
You know, we gotta do something so epic that in 30 years' time, we can just call each other up and reminisce about it.
I know, let's sneak a cow into school.
Silly senior flame.
That's right. Now I'm back to finding Tina not attractive again, okay?
I turned it down because I figured they were just gonna make out the whole time and I didn't want to be a third wheel.
Fifth wheel.
So I guess you guys can just have fun hanging out by yourselves tonight and fondle each other's boobs or whatever.
I mean, do you want to?
I'm Sam Evans and I'm the leader of the New Directions.
Question, why do they call it Broadway when most of the theaters are actually not on Broadway?
Y'all can use your left hand for anonymity.
But I'm left-handed.
And use a foot.
Okay.
Guys, you might want to sit down for this. I have some huge news.
You guys got married and adopted Russian twin babies. Yes!
Sam, where are your clothes?
Oh, I think I left them at the laundromat.
Again?
Sam, where's your clothes?
Oh.
You know, forgot something?
Now, your dad had a passion for teaching. He really loved that moment when he connected with a kid. And he was prone to over-emotional yet often inspiring pep talks.
Oh, it's okay. Sam and I can just meet you there, right, Sam?
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Great.
I guess.
Dudes, I just made it all the way to the original Nathan's at Coney Island. Now that guy stinks, so I'm gonna shower. Ooh, ice cream. Good job.
I don't know why they call it Times Square. I don't see any clocks.
Okay, is that one of those outlines that the police use? Somebody dying here?
Sam, this in no way resembles the shape of a person.
So no one died in here.
What's it for?
Bubble.
Okay.
Booty contouring underwear for men. Thanks to Bubble, men can now have that sexy, round onion booty that they've always dreamed of.
Are you about to throw a coin in the East River?
No. I'm gonna make a bunch of wishes, and they're all gonna go towards the same wish. Oh, there's a screw. That you, Mercedes Jones, we'll open your eyes and realize that we're perfect for each other.
Okay, I've always wondered this. Okay, what is the thing with hip-hop artists naming themselves after cars? I'll get a chair.
There's actually a lot of acting involved. You'll be standing there, and the photographer will ask you to feel some sort of emotion. So you gotta use your brain, you gotta stop, and you gotta think. Like, okay, Sam, concentrate.
It's great, and then you just, like, you feel that emotion.
So, how about we order?
I just got a haircut also, if anybody is wondering.
Where is that waitress?
You guys have beautiful hair. Yeah, it's just like is that a weave or is that real?
What? Oh God.
When we were in Glee Club, there were all different types of people. There was gay, straight, black, white, Tina. It didn't matter.
Sam.
Me not dating someone because they're white. It's like me telling someone I can't be their friend because they're gay.
I'm not gay.
I know you're not gay, Sam.
Yeah, your relationship has always been kind of weird.
Okay, that's racist.
And if you need a free clinic, there's one on 14th Street in Chelsea.
Does it hurt? I mean, do they, like, stick your thing with anything?
No, Artie, okay, there's no excuse. That is completely irresponsible. You have to wear one every time.
Stop yelling. I'm sure he feels bad enough.
No, Blaine, this isn't okay. Artie needs to be slut-shamed. I'm slut-shaming you, Artie.
Yeah, you could have gotten somebody pregnant. Just think about that.
Slut! Slut-shame.
Yeah, so the girl you slept with.
Which one?
What?
I'm sorry, which one?
Yeah, I've been sleeping with two different girls.
Who are you? It's like I don't even know you.
Sam, calm down. How long? Like, a couple weeks?
Until I'm married.
Oh, yeah, hold on. Okay, I love you, but I don't think I can get married in a couple weeks. Like, we haven't even sent out invitations, and that takes a long time.
I know.
I hope you don't think I'm copying you, but I also prayed about us. I didn't go back to that church because I didn't remember where I was, but I prayed in the bathroom, and that's where it hit me. Fact. Sex is awesome. It's like one of the greatest things that God ever invented. But what's better than sex? Horseback riding. Skydiving, probably. And hearing you sing.
This is a living, breathing creature.
So is Artie, and I take care of him.
Hey, everybody. I'm Sam. And there's a bus outside. Old people usually freak me out, but in this case, you guys are pretty cool.
It's so horrible.
No, it's not that bad.
Blaine, it's horrible.
Oh! Oh, my God.
Nailed him.
Nice. Hey, it's me, it's Blaine. Look, bro, okay, I don't care what your name is, I'm not into that stuff.
Oh my God, Sam, you hear it too?
Yeah, is it like a high-pitched ringing, but only in your left ear? Because yes, I do all the time. I never want to miss your shoot at home because he's like God to me, but now, you know, I feel like I can tell you all this stuff that I've been holding.
And you know what? Quinn once had sex with a Latina lesbian. Oh! Learn that in Glee Club.
Dudes, he's in the showers in the locker room. They're always in the showers.
Sorry, I'm late.
No, I'm having the time of my life here. I mean, if you ask me what my dream was like right now, besides, like, having one of those, like, giant talking M&Ms and making it my pet, it would probably be to take over your job when you retire.
Triskaidekaphobia. Ambrosia salad. Good luck, Jonathan.
Wait, I'm confused. Do those words hypnotize me or dehypnotize me?
Neither. They're just words I like.
Okay.
From Dalton Academy, the Warblers.
What?
Family's like fudge. Mostly sweet with a couple of nuts.
Is it weird to think that someday this room is going to be recreated in some Broadway museum? Hopefully with animatronic robots.
Yeah, I mean, anyone named Madame Thibodeau doesn't really seem like a woman who changes her mind or stays in human form for too long. I always thought Niata was a school for witches.
I got kicked out of Niata, too. Carmen cut me herself.
Like, with a knife because she wanted your blood for potions?
No, because she's not a witch.
I know you, so I made this list of people that dropped out and were huge for 5 minutes, but then were never heard of again. Kesha.
Kesha's still performing.
Okay, well, my bad.
Sam.